Good evening, folks. Welcome to tonight's game between the Northwestern Wildcats and the Indiana Hoosiers. Tonight, we really have an interesting matchup at the center position. Number three is the kind of leader a coach loves to have out on the floor.
Starting across from him tonight will be another great player that knows how to run a squad out there. It should be a great matchup throughout the night.
Well, partner, I say let's get to the action on the court and we'll see how this one plays out. The Hoosiers should be able to run away with this one, Dick Vitale.
Hey, what are the keys for them doing so? The keys are pretty simple, Brad. First, reward your big man for working hard down low. Get him the ball, baby. If he has position, get the rock to him immediately. Second of all, you can't win, baby, if you don't get the glass. You must rebound. Rebounding is the key. Thirdly, be aggressive defensively and force the offense out of its rhythm.
Well, Dick, let's get down to the court and let's get the action underway. They'll work it around the arc. The center takes the pass.
Coach looks on, focused, a lot of intensity, a lot of emotion.
Great shot. Both teams looking to get things going here. Way out on top, controlling the ball. He gets the shot to fall. Had a momentary look from three-point land. Goes up for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
On the outside, foul charge. And he's going to pick up the foul, and oh, look at the look on his face.
I'll tell you what, he's disgusted, but so is his coach.
Number 20 steps to the line for the first time. Misses the first. Routine. He makes his third. Gave it up. Looking for the foul. He keeps the concentration off the contact for the score. Defensively doing a great job down there, and he's winning that battle there.
I think it's very essential that you establish post position by moving that offensive player out, and that's how he's winning that battle.
He missed the guy in the post and goes the other way. The point guard takes the feed. Now trying to feed the low block. Hobbs is pretty fired up and excited.
And you know what, Brad? I'm excited for him. He's putting on a performance.
And working around the perimeter. Puts it up, looking for contact.
Nice job to create the angle using the glass.
Down inside. That's exactly what they expect from him. That young man is doing some great things for this program, Dick.
Every college coach in America would love a player like him, Mr. Nesler.
They've got a three-point shooter spotting up. The center gets the pass. Walsh pump fakes. Number 44 with the fake. With a jump hook.
I tell you, the jump hook, so effective, especially against a big post player. Very difficult to block that shot.
Working it around the perimeter. On the dribble, gives it up. And he'll kick it back outside. He shoots from long range. Showing maturity by waiting for the O to regroup. Gave it up. Turns it over. Go into the low block for two. Perfectly executed. Dick, how's he working him defensively?
I tell you, he's trying to front right now. You've got three concepts. You can play halfway, you can play behind, or in front. They've decided to play in front, which means you got to get help some.
He puts in another score.
He can see the light, Brad, and it's hanging right over the goal.
The ball goes out of bounds. Oh, and you talk about a happy group of fans. Listen to this crowd.
Oh, there's all kinds of people standing and cheering and going wacky.
Trying to draw some contact. He puts it in with contact and all.
Trying to go inside.
And they do. They got on the low block.
Tempo of the game really important here. You want to establish some good tempo. He may be in trouble here, Brad.
Trying to feed the low block. Tries to turn, and the defense comes up with a play.
What a terrific play to stop that spin.
That one's blocked from behind.
Great rotation by the D. I love it.
Patience with the ball as the offense regroups. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot. There's the screen up on top.
For the bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket.
I want to thank you for joining us tonight with Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews. I'm Brad Nessler. On the dribble, gives it up. Dickey's going to kick it back out there from down on the low block.
I tell you, a post player has to be able to read what the defense gives you.
That spin move not successful, Dick.
I tell you, great job on the defense, not allowing him to make that turn.
He goes for three. The Wildcats have got to continue to get him the ball.
They need to keep feeding him the ball. It's simple.
He stays in control until they regroup the offense. Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
Goes up for two.
I love this guy, Hook. You can't unblock that shot. He gets that ball in deep. Hey, Brad, why don't more guys use it?
Pressure that basketball. Help one another. Communicate.
This crowd is unbelievable tonight.
Oh, they're emotional. They're packed. They're jammed. You can't find an empty seat.
He keeps his dribble as they reset. Steals a pass.
Easy dude coming here, Brad.
Tries for two. Perfectly executed. They're whistled for a backcourt violation.
Those kinds of mistakes kill momentum opportunities.
High post screen. So effective, that screen.
Dick, you think they're going to stay this hot?
Hey, it doesn't look like they're slowing down, my friend.
He launches a three. He rips the nets for another score.
He's absolutely unconscious.
The center with the ball. They work it back to the outside. He does the sweet fake shot. He shoots from the top of the key. Off the rim and no good.
There he is, strips the ball loose.
The center gets the ball. From the baseline, they'll bring it out on top. He tries to knock down the three. Indiana are putting together a pretty good run here.
Execution's been the key, baby.
The fake.
Double team now, bad angle.
Dick, a great battle down in the low post, but I think the offense is gaining ground here.
Yeah, he's getting great inside position, has a great angle. He's got him set up perfectly for a basket. They got the 45-degree angle, which is essential in entering the ball to the post.
He intercepts it. Fakes it. From the top of the circle, it sticks. He missed on the steal. That's going to be the offense's game.
Yes, sir. They got the advantage right there once he misses that gamble.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jumps into the defender. Drops the bucket despite the harm.
The frustration right there.
Dickey's really sticking to his man defensively down there.
I tell you, doing a great job fronting him, trying to beat him to the spot, playing in front, making him throw the lob pass over the top. You get help, you can take that pass away.
Dick, that's what I call giving him the business.
He's definitely giving him the business. I can do without that taunting, though.
They work the perimeter.
Step out on that screener.
He shoots from the baseline. He buries the shot. Gave it up. He rejects it.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Great steal. I think the pressure was just too much.
Tremendous pressure. Just enough to force the steal.
Now the high screen. He shoots from the top of the key. Buried it. Lets it fly. Sinks it. The Hoosiers have a special roster, which I know you're in love with, Dick.
Oh, their roster is pretty special, Brad. You know why?
And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
This whole team that's on the floor is quick. But so's the defense. Here's a block from behind.
My man was on a mission.
Not a great decision there to shoot the ball.
I don't think the coach wants him taking that shot.
The Wildcats have a hot hand right now that's scoring for them at the moment.
Brady's on fire.
Looking for a good shot. Way out on top. There's the rejection.
Push that basketball.
And now there's a whistle and a foul. Let's check in with Aaron Andrews and what she's got in store for us, Aaron.
Well, Brad, in regards to our player matchup, it's a matter of one guy focusing and taking advantage of shot opportunities. He seems to be making the most of it tonight.
Number 20 takes it away. Ball was loose, but the offense got it back. The Wildcats have a mismatch in the post.
Can we get him the ball, though?
Goes. Good job defensively. They just won't give him any openings.
Pressure in the basketball.
Jump hook from the low post.
I tell you, great job protecting the basketball, getting deep post position, and the jump hook is so effective.
Cross court.
That was really a nonchalant pass. Get that sucker out of the game, man.
Down in the low post defensively. Great anticipation in the steal.
You can see they did a great job studying film. They anticipated that ball coming to that post.
Drains it. Pushes it up. Moving it around the perimeter.
High post screen.
Picks off the lazy pass. Looks at the three. Dick, these These guys are tearing it up from the three-point line.
Give me more threes, please. I love watching these kids drop the trifecta.
Here's the big man with a drop step.
Oh, he does a phenomenal job getting close position, good angle, and then the drop step.
Intercepted. Tries to turn, and the defense comes up with a play.
What a terrific play to stop that spin move. I tell you, the jump hook, so effective, especially against a big post player. Very difficult to block that shot.
Dickey's doing a nice job defensively fronting him.
Well, it's the key is to really beat him to the spot, get help from the help side, and really do a great job seeing ball and man.
Momentary look from three-point land. High post flashes for the ball handler. Here's the offensive drop step on a low block, but better defense.
I tell you, the defense doesn't allow him to get to the baseline.
Fake.
There's the trap.
He pump fakes. He lets it go way off target. They'll work it around the arc for the bucket. Indiana are doing a nice job of putting a solid run together here.
Yeah, they're really starting to click on offense. Gotta think right now, gotta focus defensively.
Another turnover.
We're not talking apple turnovers either.
The offense gaining great post position down low.
Absolutely. Getting the good inside angle. A poor job defensively. No help. I mean, that is post play at its best.
He dragged the defender into the screen, but can't drop the bucket. Oh, young man, be careful. Taunting is definitely a no-no.
That'll definitely rub the opponents the wrong way. This is the team's first trip to the free throw line. Good. Looks at a three. Whoa, not a good decision to take that shot.
Hey, Brad, their shot selection has been questionable. Too many outside jumpers. They've got to attack inside and then out.
Makes the block.
Great anticipation defensively.
Leans in. Basket falls despite the contact. Off. On the outside.
Up and inside.
Dickey's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you one thing, he's trying to deny him the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing him off.
On the dribble, gives it up, gets the ball, and now faces his man down in the low block.
Oh, very aggressive player once he got up in the face-up position in the post.
Indiana is showing a bit of a run here.
Things are going their way right now. He didn't have the good angle. They should have got it to him about a second earlier.
Looking for a good shot. Gave it up. And now they'll bring it up. Stolen away. Moving it around the perimeter. Too much. That's a foul.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. Let's watch the defense down on the low block.
See, first, initially, he wants a three-pointer. Then he plays him where he gets good post position, so he's able to get the ball. But good rebounding position, a good block out. And that's essential in the post. A lot of guys don't realize part of the post play is ultimately a block out and get good rebound position.
On the outside, takes the shot. The Wildcats have found a player who cannot seem to miss, Dick.
They need to keep feeding the ball. It's simple.
There's a double team waiting there. The putback. On the dribble, gives it up. Top of the circle, they work it around the perimeter. Nice steal there, but the offense gets the ball back. Picks off the pass. Goes up for two. Perfectly executed.
That was a great, great effort right there. Trying to play that passing lane. Anticipated really well.
Time to pick up the defense here now. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in. Then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Looking for contact. Gave it up. Takes the pass in the paint. Leaning in, trying to draw contact. Picked out of the air. Gets the ball and now faces his man down in the low block.
Oh, very aggressive player once he got up in the face-up position in the post.
Dickie really seems to be getting great position down there in the low block.
Yeah, he really is gaining possession because he gets the good angle and they also have the good entry from the wing.
Tries for two. The Hoosiers have got to continue to get him the ball.
And he's on fire.
They're working around the perimeter. Takes away the pass.
Dump it inside. Great defensive play. Anticipated well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action. Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
From three-point territory. With a rejection. Makes it. At the half, the Hoosiers are up by seven. We've had a very tight contest tonight, Dick. What's your highlight of the half?
My highlight of the first half has to be this trifecta, Brad. It showed another one of the deadly weapons that this team has offensively. I expect more of that in the second half.
The teams are just about ready to start the second half, Dick. Let's see how this one unfolds. Indiana is showing some deadly accuracy from the field in the first half.
Hey, for sure, Brad. This kind of accuracy can easily be carried over to the second half if they continue to be patient with the rock. Patience and poise usually equals points.
Jumps in, and he scores despite the hack. Nick, two great players now heading into the second half. We watched them through the first half, and they played it pretty dead even. We'll see what happens here in the second half.
I tell you, there's no doubt their PTP is their primetime performance. They like the big moment, and they make big plays.
Way out on top, controlling the ball. He squares up down on the low block.
I tell you, teach your player to face up and get in triple threat position. You can drive, shoot, or you can pass.
And the ball goes out of play. Oh, that's going to be a costly turnover, Dick.
I'll tell you, turnovers can absolutely destroy a team.
Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. Gets the rejection. And the ball goes out of bounds. And there's a look at the backcourt comparison, Dick.
I think, Brad, you always want to know how the primary ball handlers are doing. Are they getting their team's quality shots, good opportunities? The team which takes care of these things usually is in a better position to win a game. Nice job to create the angle using the glass.
And the fans here are loving the action.
Hey, this place is remarkable. The noise is deafening.
And we got a whistle and a foul. Oh, and you can tell by the look on his face, he wasn't expecting the whistle on him.
Wow, look at the facial expression. He says, me?
Jumped in front to take it away. And numbers going the other way. Now they work it around the perimeter. Steals a pass. Looking to move it around the perimeter. He's got a nice shot fake. The Wildcats have a mismatch in the post.
Let's see if they can get him the ball.
You betcha.
Look at that spacing.
Working it around the perimeter for the bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket. Up and inside.
They move it into the front court. Rims out. He intercepts it. On the dribble, gives it up. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip. Looking for a good shot with the fake.
Steal, go up the other way, get a layup. I'll tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on the box, trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Him first, Dick, and then works behind.
Yeah, he's playing from behind him because that tells me right there they don't respect him as an offensive player, and they made an error, obviously, but they don't have the great respect, so they're saying, you know what, let him get the ball and let him try to beat us.
Isolated on the outside, they're working around the arc looking for the open jumper. What should they do here, Dick?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there. There's definitely some miscommunication happening.
Here they come with a double team to stop it. Kicks it out. College basketball is special to me for that reason right there, Dick.
They just have to focus, Brad. That's most important, mental toughness.
Looking for a good shot. Gave it up. He shoots from right of the circle.
Great execution. That's offensive efficiency at its best.
Here's a double team. Looking for a screen on top and got it. Off the rim and no good.
Dipsy Doo, Dunkaroo, that was awesome with a capital A.
entry pass in the paint. Controlling the ball. Goes up for two.
I love the sky hook, especially when you get great post position on the interior.
That spin move's not going to work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. Defensive player beats him to the spot.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Picks off the lazy pass. He lets it go. Gets it to go. Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
Good fake.
Great pressure, great double team. Really explosive.
Standing ovation. You've got to love this reaction by the crowd.
What emotion, what passion. The crowd appreciates their effort.
Inside. There's the trap.
From left of the circle, he nails the bucket. He makes the block.
Nice rotation over, blocking that shot.
Intercepted. They'll work it around the arc. On the dribble, gives it up. Picked off. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that block shot.
He's got the post flashing if he wants it. He shoots from the angle. He nails the shot.
He didn't have the good angle. They should have got it to him about a second earlier.
Gave it up. Had a momentary look from three-point land. Three. Oh, yes. Picks off the pass. For two. And he missed. Trying to draw the foul. He keeps the concentration off the contact for the score.
Gotta take some pride on a defensive end. Oh, what a strip, Brad.
Working around the perimeter. He puts up the tray. Tickles the twine. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in. Then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
The Hoosiers have a hot hand right now that's scoring for them at the moment.
They need to keep feeding the ball. It's simple.
It's stolen.
Set that screen away.
He took it hard to the rack and got the foul.
Well, that's what his coach likes to see. His boys going hard to the hole and not settling for the jump shot.
Oh, he's having fun with the opponent's kid.
He sure is, but he better make sure that he doesn't cross the line.
I can't emphasize it enough, Brad. It's important to get to the charity stripe.
He hits it. I think he's doing a nice job defensively fronting him.
Well, it's the key is to really beat him to the spot, get help from the help side, and really do a great job seeing ball in man.
Look at the student section, Dick, cheering on their classmates, their peers. If you ask any coach or player, I'm sure they'll say that the student section is the best.
Isn't it great, Brad?
Defense giving some room from the top of the key. That was nice. Overplays on the pass, and he didn't get the steal.
Oh, he's humiliated. Poor job defensively.
The Wildcats are trailing by 14. The Hoosiers are known for their style of play, Dick.
They're bullies. They're big bullies out there. Being physical is the name of their game.
And they get the turnover. Goes for the aggressive steal.
You got to be careful when you go for an aggressive steal like that, Brad. If you miss, you could be in trouble.
Dick, how's he working him defensively?
I'll tell you, he's trying to front right now. You've got three concepts. You can play halfway, you can play behind, or in front. They've decided to play in front, which means you got to get help side.
And one too many dribbles and a steal. For the bucket, in and out.
Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Looking to move it around the perimeter.
They strip him in a basketball. Got a little too fancy. Too much mustard there, baby.
We've got a blowout so far, folks.
Hey, when you're down this much late, you have to make sure you don't fall into any bad habits. You have to treat this like a practice now.
The dribble, gives it up, picked out of the air, and a slam.
That's a 9-0 run.
Coach looks on, focused, a lot of intensity, a lot of emotion.
Perfectly executed. Away the pass. Goes up for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
All right, let's check in third member of our team again. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Well, guys, the difference in scoring jumps out at me. It's a matter of one guy focusing and taking advantage of his shot opportunities, and he's making the most of it.
Thanks, Aaron. He's got the man in the high post if he can get it there. From left of the circle, the Hoosiers have found a player who cannot seem to miss, Dick.
Daddy's on fire.
He unloads. The Wildcats have got to continue to get him the ball.
They need to keep feeding him the ball. It's simple. Great defensive play. Anticipated well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action.
And he's going to pick up the foul, and oh, look at the look on his face.
I'll tell you what, he's disgusted, but so is his coach. Up and inside.
Ball goes out of bounds. For two, perfectly executed. Down in the low block, trying to work the lane.
He kept the ball on the floor long enough to set up the screen and get the nice look from the inside.
Jumped in front to take it away. The dunk counts and the foul, Dick.
He's a high riser, baby. Boy, was that pretty.
Nelson goes to the line for the first time. Cashed it in. He shoots from the top of the circle.
They let him get into a rhythm. Tempo to game, really important here. You want to establish some good tempo.
They work the perimeter. Blocks it.
Ooh, look at the shot block, but he got some contact. Nice hops.
They work it around the perimeter. He tries the three ball. The Wildcats have a hot hand right now that's scoring for them at the moment.
Grady's on fire. That was a great, great effort right there. Trying to play that passing lane. Anticipated really well.
For the bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket. That's a 7-0 run.
The student body is rocking tonight.
Aren't they great, Brad? I love it.
Now the kick out. Launches the three. Nice shot. Moving it around the perimeter.
Nice fake.
Gave it up. The small forward gets the pass. Poor decision there to shoot that three.
Yeah, I'm not sure what he was thinking there.
On the dribble, gives it up. Decided against the open post and reverses the ball. Goes for the deep one. They're making a living right now at the three-point line.
Let's see if they can keep this up for the remainder of the game.
Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. He attempts a jump hook.
That's a great shot. I don't understand why it's not utilized more often. It's so impossible to block that shot.
Work it inside, and he tries a drop step. Defensively, nice job.
Great job using his footwork defensively to beat him to the spot.
Appears to be a mismatch in the post.
You're right, Brad. There is a mismatch.
Top of the circle. Questionable shot selection there.
Brad, I can guarantee you that he's not the guy they want shooting the ball.
Let's watch the defense down on the low block.
See, first, initially, he wants a three-quarter. Then he plays him where he gets good post position, so he's able to get the ball. A good rebounding position, a good block out. And that's essential in the post. A lot of guys don't realize part of post play is ultimately to block out and get good rebound position.
Fans will be celebrating tonight, Dick. This one's out of reach.
That's what the fans came to see. Their team win. 5 points, 10 points, 20 points. It doesn't matter.
He wants the crowd to get pumped up, Dick. He is feeling it.
Hey, hey, he wants everyone to get up.
He goes to the line for the first time. Misses the free one. Hits his second. Defense! 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 Defense!
outside.
He launches the bomb. The Wildcats have found a player who cannot seem to miss, Dick.
They need to keep feeding the ball. It's simple.
Tries the turn, and the defense comes up with a play.
What a terrific play to stop that spin move.
Tries for two. He hits the tough shot.
I'll tell you, he's not going to down with ease, Brad.
This is college basketball at its best, Dick.
My goodness, it's chaotic in here.
He gets the rebound. Goes up strong, but that's an offensive foul.
What a terrific job on the defense to beat him to the spot, Mr. Nessler.
He takes the shot from the baseline.
I wish somebody would knock down a jumper. Hey, that guy has 1,400 on his board. And look at him running out there like a wacko. Oh, man. Look at that wacko.
Strokes it. He sinks another basket. What are they going to do with this guy, Dick?
I don't know, Brad, but they better do it quickly. Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. It sticks. Momentary look from three-point land. The Wildcats have got to continue to get him the ball.
Brady's on fire.
Oh, hard screen set on the defender. Looking for a good shot.
This defender is resilient. Still applying pressure.
They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really good. A great job packing it in. Then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Gave it up. They work it around the perimeter. And Dick, they run out of time there.
Hey, that defense is simply ferocious, Brad.
And again, let's take a look at that State Farm drive of the game, Dick.
Hey, the ability to get to the paint is one thing, Brad, but he also demonstrated the ability to finish as well. That's awesome, baby, with a capital A.
Shoots from outside. Off the rim and no good. Way to cover the ball on defense. It causes a 5-second infraction. Well, Mr. Vitale, let's take a look at our backcourt production.
Hey, I'll tell you one thing, Brad. You look at the stats, you want to find out if your backcourt is playing well. Well, you want to ensure that your guards keep the number of turnovers down. That's a must. Reduce turnovers. So many games are won or lost by teams turning the ball over. Turnovers, missed opportunities happen, baby, when you turn the rock over.
Dick, you look back, it was a great matchup. We expected it to be, and it turned out to be everything we'd hoped for.
Well, that's how you win. You got to execute as a team. You got to make sure the right people shoot the shot. And I'll tell you, the BTBers responded, but they responded within a team concept.
Indiana blows out their opponent.
Well, they came into favorites, and they did not disappoint.
It's been a fun game, and as always, my partners alongside have enjoyed you being with us. For Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews, I'm Brad Nessler. Good night, everybody.